what if each of us had the courage and the insights to steer clear of burnout, get out of overwhelm, and thrive? That courage means looking at ourselves to know when to push pause, when we feel that we're in the danger zone. And if we're not doing this, how can we expect anything to be different? Are you willing to push pause and bust through the pause paradox?